It ain't St. Patrick's Day if we don't talk about the Irish washerwoman.
You're
and
out
actually,
there
the swallowtail gig portion of this melody is actually the more well-known part of this. That's the swallowtail part.
Yeah.
And that's where you start really getting down with the dancing on the lower deck of the Titanic, right?
Man, we could just play Irish Washerwoman for like 3 hours and people would probably just dance the whole
I probably whole time. Wouldn't be able to play this song for 3 hours. You see what it does to my fingers in a minute and a half.
Dublin's fair city.